President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received former Prime Minister of France Dominique de Villepin, saying he was glad to visit Baku again. Dominique de Villepin described the 7th Global Forum of the United Nations Alliance of Civilizations as successful. He said he witnessed development in Azerbaijan despite complicated global economic and political situation. Dominique de Villepin said he was an old friend of Azerbaijan. President Ilham Aliyev recalled with pleasure his meetings with Dominique de Villepin in Baku and Paris. The head of state stressed the importance of the former French Prime Minister's attending the forum. They emphasized the significance of the issues discussed at the 7th Global Forum of the United Nations Alliance of Civilizations and hailed the event's role in expanding international cooperation.